with ensures that it holds.
God, did you?
Spirits of past residents still be roaming the hallways over 200 years later? Or is it a clever marketing spin to get guests in the door of this bed and breakfast as it currently operates?